missed a tempo, as many are, so they're distracted from larger symphony works, so we might see adagio, adagietto, allegro dramatico. So that's kind of how I went about choosing the music. But I also wanted to expose the students to some composers that maybe they hadn't played before, or some works that were maybe a little bit more on the difficult side, to be quite honest. And maybe they weren't familiar with those composers. Not that they're not famous composers, it's just a lot of times we kind of get bogged into our, you know, Bach, Beethoven, Mozart group. There is a Mozart, of course, but. So Nicole Carpenter on harp on this next piece. It's all set up for us. This is Mahler's Adagietto from his Symphony No. 5. So we've got Nicole featured here, and she's also going to be graduating this semester. I forgot to ask you, Nicole, what's your degree? Nicole's getting her degree in electrical engineering, so we'll give her a little and I'll recognize some of our other graduates later in the program. So thank you.
Thank you.
normal classical composer might do. So I thought that was fun to expose them to that, and they did a great job. Next up, we have Adagio for strings. If some of you have seen the movie Platoon, this was featured in that, in the final scene there, and we hope to do it justice tonight. Thank you. string instruments are more of a sharp instrument. They don't like flats very much. So I really dragged you through the ringer on that one. So thank you, Beth. It's very nice.
Thank you.
changed with COVID is string players have to turn their own pages, and so that piece made me nervous that we won't have time to get that page turned. So good job, folks, on that. So we're coming up on our last piece, and before that, I'd like to just recognize and thank, we have two senior, well, not seniors, but one senior and one graduate student graduating this semester. So Asa Sappington, yay! bachelor's in chemical engineering, and it's been a pleasure having him. He's got a great sense of humor. He's been just a real light and joy around here for the last 3 years. He's graduating a year early in chemical engineering, leaving me. and then Debbie Cabrera Salvador. He got his bachelor's degree here, so we've known him a while, and now he's back for his master's, finishing up in forensic finance and accounting. So he's on the lookout for those predators. So, all right, without further ado, we'll have a little Dvorak.
Thank you.
watching on YouTube or Facebook. And this content will remain up there. If you want to send it to any other friends or relatives, our YouTube page will keep it up there. So thank you again. Have a great evening. We appreciate you being here.